So, when you ever lose your husband on a beach in the middle of nowhere, I'm pretty sure that over there somewhere, either another island or Taiwan or something really far away. Let's see. There, see? Taiwan, I don't know. Anyway, if you ever lose your husband, look for the nearest place to sleep. Probably where he'll be at. Especially if all he does is sleep and eat all day. I don't know. Look at all this stuff. This is awesome. Reef rocks. Whole bunch of them. Oh, might help if I actually put it in the camera. Reef rocks. I found a sponge earlier too, that was cool. Oh, there's a sponge. Oh, I think. No, I'm not so sure. Yeah, it's a sponge. Huh. Really bad at putting things on the camera, apparently. Cool, right? Pretty sure that's illegal to bring to America, so I'm not gonna do it. I remember reading somewhere that you cannot bring sea sponge home. Maybe you just can't harvest it, but better safe than sorry. Find a giant log that your husband can sleep on, and that's where he'll be all the time. Why would you ever want to go somewhere else when you grew up here? Say hi, honey.
Hi.